This is what I'm gonna eat tonight. I paid $9.24 for it. It's a beef dip. It's about as close to a prime rib as I can get without spending prime rib money, you know. It's like $10. Almost 2 pounds of beef there. And this stuff takes